We welcome you to the physics laboratory of Gyan Niketan Girls School. Today our topic is on determination of focal length of concave mirror and draw a graph between the variation of u and v and 1 by u and 1 by v. This practical is presented by Mr. Anil Kumar Singh and assisted by Mona Hassan. The materials required are an optical bench, one mirror holder, two needles, one concave mirror, a kneading needle, a meter scale. Relation between the object distance u, the image distance v, and the focal length f of concave mirror is given by 1 by f equals to 1 by v plus 1 by u. In case for concave mirror for real image, both u and v are negative as per new Cartesian sign convention. The focal length f is also negative.
Today we are going to obtain the focal length of concave mirror and draw a graph between the variation of u and v and also between 1 by u and 1 by v. The graph between u and v formed in this form, whereas the variation of 1 by u and 1 by v we get in this form. Okay, we focus any distant object, mistake, on the screen. Here the wall acts as a screen and we are focusing the rod of the window. You see here on the wall we obtain the image of rod. This distance is the rough focal length of our used concave mirror. Okay.
This is the image of the practical setup for determination of the focal length of concave mirror between the variation of u and v.
Understand? For this, we focus focal length of concave mirror. First we adjust the concave mirror and
ready.
Yes. Here we are using three uprights. Understand? So while obtaining the rough focal length of the concave mirror, we are using the optical bench and the three uprights. It is the mirror holder and these two are for using pin holder. Understand? It is our object pin and it would act as image pin. Now you place the object pin between the F and C, that is focus and center of curvature of the concave mirror, so that in this case the real image would be formed. The distance between object pin and the concave mirror, that would give the value of u, and its image would be real, that is inverted. Now we focus the tip of the image pin, that should be coincide with the tip of the object pin, that would give the position of image. Okay, so the distance between the image pin and the mirror, that would give the value of v. And now by using the formula, that is mirror 1 by v plus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f. Here u stands for object distance, v stands for image distance, and f for the focal length of the concave mirror. So by changing the position of object mirror for different positions, we get the different corresponding positions of v. And now you draw a graph between u and v, and also between 1 by u and 1 by b. In this way, you obtain the value of focal length of concave mirror. Thanks.
Thank you for watching this video.